Siobhan Magnus is amazing.
Siobhan is amazingly weird.
Without a doubt, the most interesting person that I've ever met.
She's got her own style, her own just sense of being.
Her glasses, her hair, everything is so unique, but it all works. I'm so glad that she's always true to who she is and she never changes. And she has an incredible voice.
She can sing, I mean, there's no doubt. I mean, she's got, where most people aren't doing a falsetto, she's singing it out full blast.
Siobhan can hit some crazy notes that I really haven't heard any other little white girl do. You know, like, she's got some soul behind that.
Those notes that she hits are ridiculous.
I mean, how do you not say that's amazing?
Tonight I'm going to sing Across the Universe. I'm hoping that it'll show a different side of my voice. It's got this mood to it that's just so beautiful and honest and raw. It's just a totally different kind of performance.
And Randy has got her eyewear here. Tonight, yes. She's chosen Across the Universe, as you know, singing live for your votes, America. Here is Siobhan Magnus.
They slither while they pass. They slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my opened mind, possessing and caressing me.
You know what I love? I love watching every week, just wondering what you're going to do, what you're going to wear, because nobody in this competition right now, for me, screams artist more than you, because I love the outfit. It's crazy, wow, unpredictable, you know what I'm saying? Listen, it was a little sleepy for me, but what I love is I like the whole tender side, you singing the high note and the false this time. I love seeing that from you, the tender side, that you had so much control over this song. I'm still a little sleepy, I must admit, but I tell you what, I just love you because I love the artistry in you, and you got to believe in that always and just follow it, man, and go with it.
Well, I'm a big fan of people who march to the beat of their own drum, and you certainly do, and I support that because I think you really should always honor who you are because you are special. You are really talented, right. Really special. Always remember that. And I love that song. Rufus Wainwright does a version of that song that I think is beautiful. And yes, it was a little, but I love that it was different. You're taking our notes. We said kind of cool it on the high notes for a little while. You did, and I thought it was beautiful. Good job.
From a purely singing perspective, it was, you hit the notes, you showed control, you knew where you were going, so in that department, it was good. I just think it was very restrained and very polite, which is something we're not used to seeing from you. You're somebody who comes, you know, out and does these crazy things, so I'm trying to process it a bit, and when we talk about turning these songs into something that could be current, that you could hear on the radio, I'm not sure you would hear that. But I am still a fan, because I do feel that you connected very personally to it. And that is very important for me. So I'm a little confused. I'm trying to process what that was. And turn it over to Simon.
What were you connecting personally with that song?
Well, my idea of it, you know, thinking about the lyrics and the, interpreting them for what's relevant for myself, especially the lyric that says, nothing's going to change my world. And I remember saying to you guys at the beginning of Hollywood Week, I said, I'm here for my baby sisters who are my whole world. And nothing's going to change that. And all of these things that are happening every day around me that are crazy, then I'm not going to change as a person. You can't take that away from me. They're my whole world.
Okay, well, Siobhan, we're not going to take that away from you.
No.
I think you had a pretty disastrous week last week. I think you came back much, much stronger. Like the guy said on the panel, what's great about you is that you are unpredictable. I think standing there tonight, if it was the first time somebody had seen you, they'd be a little bit confused, but that's what I like about you. You were much, much, much better last week. It was...
What?
Who is this guy?
I don't know. Who
are you?
Stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up. Stand up.
Is it good?
He's funny.
Good?
Wow.
That's good. Okay, well, the boss says it was good, so it's good news for you.
Thank you.
All right.
All right. Has this, been all of this, the sensory overload, been a little overwhelming in the last couple of weeks?
Yeah, I mean, you can't deny that. I think every other contestant would agree with me that some days you stop and you're just like, holy smokes, this is big.
Well, congratulations on that. Yes, so do you want to say hi to Siobhan? Because I feel like you're separated. Come on over. Yeah. What's your name? What was your name?
Earl.
Earl was the booer, and also he's the hugger now. So there you go.
You're wonderful.
1-866-IDOL-08. 1-866-436-5708. Thanks, Earl. See you, buddy. Or you can text the word vote to 5708. Thank you very much, Siobhan.
Thank you.
Good luck.